from the president through all his surrogates, Custer included, you see that these issues pop up. They say we have these inequalities. We have social inequalities, perceived, real, but they divide us by gender, they divide us by race, they divide us by socioeconomic status and demographic. And they say the way to solve all our problems and make everybody happy is to mandate equality of outcome. If we just make you all the same, you'll all be happy.